point, which I want to talk about, is that I always thought that I'm a very active person, but the future minister of environment proved me wrong with his amount of energy. He was so capable and he was very effective. I was always one step behind him, like his dog. One of the best moments of this traineeship was the Belgium meeting in Vienna, where I was a part of Czech party, and yeah, I had chance to get to know many interesting people. Thirdly, in the past, I couldn't imagine myself how I'm standing here and presenting in front of you, in front of my audience. It was impossible for me. Yeah, and now, thanks to this traineeship, I lose fear from speaking to famous and important people. And yeah, of course, amazing and awesome, such as you are. Hope I'm the best speaker now for you. And yeah, what's that? Yeah, in the end, I would like to say honestly thank you to Martina, Bára and Janča, because you are amazing and very inspiring. And yeah, during my presentation, you were a very silent audience, but please now make a loud applause for them. And now for me. Thank you.